I'm Science Sarah, and this is HeroFit. Hey everyone, I'm Hudson.
And I'm Lindsay.
And we're back for another episode of the HeroFit 2-Minute Drill.
Now stand up, it's time to get active.
Students, how y'all doing today? My name is Science Sarah, the rapping, clapping, toe-tapping rapper scientist. And I'm here to teach you a thing or two about living a healthy lifestyle. But first, I'm gonna teach you a few dance moves so we can get hero fit. Are you ready? Let's go! Okay, students, our first dance move is called triple sidestep. And it goes like this. Step, step up to the right, then step, step up to the left. Step, step up to the right, then step, step up to the left. All right, students, here we go. Yes, students, way to go. Our next dance move goes like this. All right, are you ready? Here we go. That's what I'm talking about, students. You guys rock. Now everybody have a seat, have a seat. Now, like I said, I'm here to teach you a thing or two about living a healthy lifestyle. Today's lesson is all about water. Are you ready? Listen closely. Here we go. Water, the drops of the ocean, the rain in motion. The one thing our bodies need as much as air to breathe is water. And not just a little, we need a lot. More than just a few drops, we're talking 6 to 8 glasses. Unless you want to be slow as molasses, we need water. And not the sugary drinks, so sweet they make you blink. And they're pink, blue, purple, green, mellow yellow. No, my good fellows, we need to drink water. Clear and cool and clean, so good it's fit for a queen. We need water to stay hydrated. It's why elephants have migrated, to find and drink water. So remember to stay healthy, active, energetic, wise and wealthy. In mind, body and heart, don't forget to start drinking water. See you later, students.
Awesome job, guys!
We'll see you again soon on the HeroFit 2-Minute Drill.